are here today on the plateau of Pomerol. Pomerol is a small appellation of 900 hectares, let's say, and the plateau is representing the best terroir. As you can see, the key point, I would say, of the plateau is Château Le Pin, right there behind us, Trotanois, Vieux Château Sertan, Petit Village, so La Croix Saint-Georges is among, at the center of these four famous chateaus. What is really making those wines so special is this terroir of gravel with all these stones. Those stones are reflecting the light of the bunches during the day, and at the moment they are very warm. And so they keep the heat during the day and deliver it back at night. So that makes those wines with low acidity, with very voluptuous tannins, very sensual. That is really the, I would say, the worlds of Pomerol. 2017, we are very privileged, first of all, to be here on this plateau, but also because we have not had any frost 3 weeks ago. So, as you can see here on the benches, the flowering is starting. So we should have a great vintage in 2017 again, I would say. And we cross our fingers. Cheers.